Hello, I'm going to be reading Story Thieves, chapter 27. Keel? Bethany said blankly, her mind refusing to work. That hadn't just happened. A fictional dragon from Dimension of the Dragons hadn't just swallowed Keel Nolmanfoot. Fictional dragons didn't eat fictional characters from fictional books. Not in a real world.